So first, how do you feel about the time when you came out to Mr. and Mrs. Ikoyi?
You know, it's a vibe, you know, like, those things are just where I live, you know what I'm saying, that's where my family's from, so it's just normal, you know, I don't see it as anything negative, it's a vibe.
Yeah,
I love
it. Just
stop there about the games that, oh, Sheggz is out, oh, don't pass it for you.
You know, when I came out, like, I was just trying to, like, get back to life, get back to this new life.
Yeah.